That means usually when a country is federal in form, Now, the question which I give you is that what are the features of a federal state or a federation? As I told you, these are the general features. That means whichever country is a federal, is federal in nature, you know, they must have these features. So, and separately, I am going to write for India. There is another reason which I will tell you after this, which I have always discussed in your class when I was taking this class. So, just write down the answer, right? A federal state is characterized by certain features. Put a colon, change the line. Subpart 1. Right. In a federation, we find the existence of two sets of governments, put a hyphen and decide only you will write. One central government, and several state governments, Full stop, change the line. Right. Second point is this. In a federation, a division of powers, is clearly specified by the constitution between the governments. Full stop. Point number 3. Right. The constitution of a federal state written and Few more questions from this chapter, I think two or three are going to the next class, and then I will.